Yeah. Oh, poo. I suppose that the Mage's Guild sent you to kill us? It's not my fault that Ysera Mastercroft said the wrong words. Well, no point debating it. Prepare to be eaten. Oh, so you're the mage, too. Maybe some of them are giants and some are wereboars. Or maybe they're all just giants. Small scorpion stinger and a pine branch northern. I hear another giant. Ah! I see a wereboar. They never have any treasure, but just in case. Yeah. There's a secret here. Yeah. Oop. How rude of me, just trampling on your dead body like that. Whatever is wrong with me. Luck level 4. Come back to that one. Another wereboar here? Yep! Oh, there's another! Shut up! Does not unlock. Oh, that's right. I don't want to use that. I don't want to break the magical sword. Yeah, I saw a room like that just recently. And, this sounds close. In Lysandus' tomb? And one of those. It was a locked door like that. And then there were exactly 3 boxes inside like that. Which you can't loot. Alright, so there's a door there if I go this way. Yeah. I guess I didn't walk in here, so I didn't map it out. There we go. Alright, let's see. Who else is here that we can kill? I keep checking to see where it turns into battered condition, which means it's almost destroyed at that point. Someone's definitely that behind that door. I like how you could see the cracks like that. That means he's on. Can I backstab him? Haha! Successful backstab, yes! I mean, really, how could you miss that back? Giant got back. Troll's blood, mummy wrappings, giant scales, and root bulb southern. What? Why not giant's blood? Arrows, Elven Wakizashi. Yeah, we found Troll's blood. Troll's blood. That's funny, I'm drawing a blank. We have fought trolls. He came out of here, I know that. I hate this kind of room. Oops. Stand by, big guy. Getting all ready for you. Whoa! Really? Don't threaten me with a good time. Spider's venom, ghoul's tongue, dragon scales, and I guess that's my arrow. Troll's blood again. You guys have the blood of trolls in your veins. What does that say about you? Oh, hi! Ow! Maybe it's the trolls. Maybe the trolls are... I think I killed more than six trolls, though. Pine branch northern, small scorpion stinger and mummy wrappings. I hate these rooms because they hide back behind all this crap. And it's easy to miss stuff. Oh, there's a room here. Where? Oh, other side. Oh, is it a secret? It's a secret! I always get excited when I see rooms like this for a second and I realize I can't do anything in that room. It looks like it's full of goodies, but no goodies. Well, hopefully we got all of them? I guess the message was on the leader. But I don't think that was the final mage. Could be wrong. I thought they were the wereboars. It just goes down where he came from. That's a dead end. So we have to go back up. Backtrack and see what we haven't seen. That's right, there's another door that we didn't go through. Whoops. Pardon me. This door? Oh no, we've been in here. Alright, to the right we've been. We still have this ramp here. See, it's nice when the dungeons aren't extremely huge. From what I can tell, okay, we haven't been down, well, we haven't been in this door, we have not been up this ramp, and we have not been down that ramp. Other than that, we've seen everything, so let's go this way. Check out the room. Is that the room that... No, it's connecting. Oh, my stamina's getting low. Wait a second. Yeah. Okay. Exit. Escape key wasn't working. Oh, really? Just a dead end. Alright, two ways left to go then. One is up that ramp. Have I been that way? Yes. Still worn. It was that battle. I was swinging my sword like crazy. Oh, empty room. Alright. One way left to go. We have to go... get down that ramp. I see. Wait a second. This way? Right, down here, around, and we get there. This one's saving. Right, back to the beginning. Alright, I'm just gonna throw this in. I'm gonna rest. We might get a skill increase. Enemies. Oh! You're right! There are enemies very nearby! Ghoul's tongue and a red rose. How about now? Stealth and long blade. Hey, hey. Long blade 47. Stealth 74. The opposite. Ah. Unsuspecting wraith. Yeah, yeah. You're scary. I get it. You're scary. You're the scary one. Is that sword, like, part of you now? Ooh. I'm not sure if that's me saving against its spell or it's saving my spell. I think it's the latter. Plucking the arrows out of the corpse. Okay. How's the sword? Worn. Still worn. I think I hit F6. F6 don't do nothing. That goes around the corner. Did the giant come out of here? Anybody in the closet? Nope. We must make sure we've killed every mage possible. I don't see how they cast spells in that condition, but... who am I to judge, right? Mort Candle. Oh, I hear another wraith. Wraiths, wereboars, and giants. Oh, I hear two wraiths. One's in here. I should have tried to sneak up on it. I just went into instant battle mode. Crap. Really? I would use spells, but I'm trying to get my long blade up even more. Are they gonna fight each other now? They might have been fighting each other. Didn't mean to break it up, but, you know. The more times I hit you... more likely I'll be to get a skill increase in Longblade. Werewolf's blood. These giants have everything but giant's blood. Maybe because they're not actually giants. They're mutated wizards or mages. Griffin's feather and a small scorpion stinger. And a little stinker wraith here. 1 point. Huh. I hate when that happens. They sit around at one hit point and wail on you just as bad as if they were full strength. And you're just trying to hit them, get that 1 point off. Just a glancing blow. I finally hit you. Come in here with me. We'll do a little dance in here. Oh, I hear another wereboar. We got a lot of hit points, don't you? How many? 35? How many total? 89, wow. No, good practice. One, oh, 5 hit points. Still. It bothers me. Wow. Yeah, we gotta go put an end to that other wearable. Where is it? What have I not seen? I hear it. Which means it exists. I missed something. A secret door or something. Maybe they spawn in or something. Because I wasn't hearing it, and then all of a sudden... Let's wander around and see if we can find it. I think I've seen everything. Pop out and scare me, isn't it? I don't hear it anymore. Just peeking at the map to see if there's anywhere I haven't been after all, but it looks like I've been everywhere. Wait a second. I thought I saw an empty door. No. If I don't kill them all, I'll go back to the Mage's Guild and I'll lose reputation with them. Oh, I can't see where I haven't been. I heard the thing over... I don't remember now. Where I just fought those. The feeling I was like over it or under it. I think it was by the entrance. The wereboars might spawn in, I don't know. You typically don't, but... maybe they're just trying to spice things up. I don't hear it anymore. Which means either it's not here, or... I'm not close to it. The dead one scared me. Where's that? How do I get down there again? Forward and around that stuff, yeah. Here, I see him. Let's see if I missed one or one came back over here. All right, I'm not hearing it. Enemies. Huh. So these guys spawn in. So I think they spawn in, and so do the wereboars. Who's coming now? Yeah. Well, I know I've killed more than six of these things. Ah, excellent. All the mutants are dead. That'll teach them for trying to summon annoying creatures. They were very polite, though. They were not polite. Mithril, right pauldron, saint's hair, giant scorpion stinger, and aloe. Alright, well, I'm glad that one appeared. Somehow still surprised to see one. Ectoplasm, saint's hair, small scorpion stinger, and a unicorn horn. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Just... save. Yeah. I need to keep a bashing sword with me. To bash doors. Oh, I'm in battered condition. I'll just use it till it breaks. So when it breaks, I'll switch to the Ebony Wakizashi. Oh, I forgot to rename it. Of vampirism or whatever. Oh well. And then when that breaks, I have a Daedric dagger. Just not enchanted. I thought one of those was alive. Alright, now we'll go out. Alright, we return. Destruction! Improved, yay! Yeah, you're seeing that because the game crashed upon loading here and then, well, trying to get here. So I restarted the game and then realized, hey, let's take this off because it has a cursed reputation to give myself more enchantment points. But yeah, I went back and I like how they always have one more thing, and I'm tripping over nothing. Look at that. Yeah, so I decided to use my destruction, you know, do my practice before I came back here. For real. Destruction is 64%. I don't think... I'm not sure if I've ever raised alteration. A lot of that has to do with, like, invisibility spells, I think. Chameleon form and stuff like that. South... I don't know. We're all the way north. I mean, we're all the way south. We can't go any more south. But the Mage's Guild is up here. We have 24-hour access, baby. So, northwest. Because I'm getting up in the ranks. The Mage's Guild. Pardon me. Almost ran into a dog. I bowl you over. Like the mongrel you are. Here we go. I should be able to see it shortly. Aha! Alright, so... our reputation is 91. About to go up. Damn the dragon, you're back! Not that we didn't expect you back. Well, here's your fee as promised. Oh, and Persephone, would you mind keeping this incident between the two of us? Well, I think that guy heard you. Alright, so our reputation now... 96, it went up 5, so one more quest and we'll be 100. And then we're gonna start doing Daedric quests. That'll be exciting as hell. Exciting as all hell. My wagon's alright. Wow, I got a lot of gold pieces. Hold on. I think... I always hesitate to do this. I have a, like, fear that it won't go in the wagon for whatever reason. But as long as you can see the weight go up, you know it's gone there. 14. Let's leave some for traveling. 15,500. Boom. It went up. Okay. Now I have 860 gold. Alright, so tune back in next episode where I take one more quest from Agrastair Greensmith. Get our reputation up to 100. And then we'll see. I mean, there's a table. There's also a book somewhere. Someone here told me. It's actually this guy who told me. But I don't have that book. Yeah. There are a number of books about Daedra summonings, including the dates appropriate for summoning. But I can look it up on unofficial Elder Scrolls pages.net. UESP.net actually is the address for that, and I can find out what day and Rain's Hand or Midas or whatever we're dealing with. They just have to stay at the inn and rest until that day and then come back. And then there's a chance that your Daedric Lord will appear. There's a chance that he won't appear. There's also a chance that, from what I've heard, especially when it's there's a thunderstorm outside, that Sheogorath can appear instead of one of the others. So that'll be interesting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.